Here's to our past, I'll never need no answer. You, Mr. P.